use about a quarter cup of peanut butter. Perfect. Now we're gonna add two overripe bananas. You just rip them open. And now you're just gonna mash those up using your fork. All right, got it all mashed up. And now we're just gonna take that mashed banana and just kind of spread it over the bottom of our pan. I know this looks a little weird, y'all, but just trust the process. It's gonna be a good one. Now we're gonna add 2 cups of quick oats. Now we're gonna add some natural sweetness in the form of maple syrup. You don't need a whole lot, that should be plenty. Now we're gonna top that with a teaspoon of baking powder. Do your best to kind of spread that around so that it covers everything. Next, we're gonna add a teaspoon of vanilla. Now I'm just using the imitation vanilla, but I would love to hear from y'all. Can you tell a difference when you bake it between the pure real vanilla or the imitation? What do you think? And we're gonna add a teaspoon of cinnamon as well. There we go. And next we need some almond milk. It's in the fridge.
Okay, I get that.
And this whole recipe is actually vegan. It's all plant-based.
Almond milk, here you go.
Beautiful. We're gonna use 1.5 cups of almond milk.
How did they milk almonds? I didn't even think they had, never mind.
Do not.
Sorry.
You need
really
to behave. I'm gonna pour that almond milk directly over the top. What am I gonna do with him, y'all? Can't take him anywhere. Now you're just gonna mix that up. Every bit of this just gets mixed up together. We've got our bananas, we've got our peanut butter, our almond milk, cinnamon, little bit of baking powder that gives it a really nice consistency. And you know what's great about this too? One pan, very easy for cleanup. You do all the mixing right inside the pan so you don't have to worry about making a bunch of dirty dishes. But it is a good question. I would love to hear from y'all. What toppings would you put on yours? This can be completely customized. You could put berries, you could put nuts. In fact, nuts would probably have been good for this. Why didn't I think of that?
I don't know.
What goes with banana and peanut butter and oats?
Well, I know because I can see it sitting over there. It's
chocolate
chips.
Fun. We're gonna top that with some chocolate chips. Now, you can have chocolate for breakfast, y'all. This is something that you can feed the kids and they are gonna think that they're having dessert, but the truth is, it's a genuinely healthy recipe. Oats are great for you. This is all natural ingredients. It's got lots of fiber, and that's it. It's time to pop this in the oven at 375 degrees. You're gonna bake it for about 30 minutes, and then you've got some delicious baked oatmeal bars. I can't wait to try it. It is all ready for the taste test. We've got oats, we've got peanut butter, we've got bananas, we have chocolate chips, we have a little bit of almond milk, some cinnamon, and some maple syrup. This is gonna be delicious and healthy. I have made baked oatmeal before and I've used berries and things like that. This is the first time I've done a peanut butter chocolate version and I think
I'm
gonna love it.
This is exciting.
Now, when you put the baking powder, it gives us a nice, kind of a fluffy consistency. And
is it supposed to be hard or soft like that?
It's somewhere in the middle. It hardens a little bit. It's not like mushy oatmeal that you would eat out of a bowl.
Okay.
It becomes, it's almost like oatmeal brownie or like an oatmeal cake. Look at that. See?
Ah, okay.
And it's really nice, simple ingredients.
All right,
take a
here
look
we
at
go.
That, guys.
Oof. All right, here we go. What are we calling this stuff? Oatmeal.
Oh my gosh. This is even better than I thought it was gonna be.
I would like a lot of that chocolate chips.
Okay.
And if I don't like the oatmeal, at least I'll like the chocolate chips.
Kyle, what do you rate this on a 1 to 10? I think you're gonna give it a good rating.
Okay, here we go.
Let us know your verdict. Mm. It's good, isn't it?
It is good. I like the chocolate chips for sure. You can't go wrong with the chocolate chips on it.
I'm sorry, I'm being out.
Yeah, this is good. So, kind of like a...
This is seriously a delicious and healthy breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
I know we throw that word healthy around a lot. Most of the time when we're using it, we're being funny, using satire, but I'm 100% honest when I say this is healthy and delicious.
Mm.